Vince McMahon underwent major surgery last week to fix an issue with his spine, according to TMZ, who says the procedure lasted over 4 hours and that McMahon is now recovering. Fightful Select reports the surgery was major and life-altering. However, WWE has given no official statements on the surgery. You can read more on this story at TMZ.com.